As travel resumes in the future, it is important for us to ensure that visitors can actually have peace of mind as they go around Singapore while knowing that their personal well-being is still being taken care of. So it is important to re-look and recreate how itineraries can be designed. For a start, being able to build an itinerary around the needs of the travelers based on their risk appetite, based on their profile, is critical. Secondly, all the itineraries have been done such that it takes in consideration our safe management measures. Thirdly, in terms of movement of visitors, they will all be moving via private transportation. And last but not least, all our tourist guides have been trained to offer concierge-like service so that they can offer that personalized bespoke experience.
I've been to Singapore like many times, but this experience that we do now is really great. We're visiting the Kampung Glam, Little India, Chinatown. Instead of what we do usually going for shopping or the usual sightseeing, each group is only 4 to 5 people. And then we walk around with only this group.
The controlled itinerary didn't take away at all the fun part of the tour or the experience that we have here in Singapore. We get to experience going to Gardens by the Bay, to the Night Safari, and the Vespa tour was really a different experience. How I wish I have more time to actually explore more of the city using the Vespa. It's truly a very different and unique experience.
The briefing beforehand was all very thorough, and I would say it was very unobtrusive. It was all very smooth, and I was very impressed because I came here wanting to see how it's done and to use Singapore as an example to the world and certainly to the UK to see how you can put these safe and healthy procedures in place but don't take away from the main experience.
From this pilot event, we have actually gained a lot of insights. We work with experienced providers and venue suppliers to create a safe route for our delegates to enjoy the experiences and activities. And it will help us in planning different itineraries for the future of travel.